The people standing right now have been tremendous for me. I've been blessed with a great crew, a great staff. They're smart, they're dedicated, they're hardworking.
After more than 33 years in the department, Greg Castle heaped praise on the men and women who helped him during the past 5 years he served as the chief. The Clark County Fire Department is the largest in Nevada, responsible for safeguarding nearly 8,000 square miles from Laughlin to Mesquite. With more than 30 stations and about 700 personnel, the department handles nearly 400 calls every single day. The men and women wearing the county colors have been on the front line of some of the most tragic events in our community's history, including the MGM fire in 1980, the Pepcon explosion in 1988, and the deadly rampage of 1 October 2.5 years ago. On this ceremonial day, the changing of the guard took place, and the department's legacy continues with a new man in charge, John Steinbeck. Chief Steinbeck was given the reins after being first pinned with his new badge by his wife, Lynette. The new chief's first words paid tribute to the retiring Greg Castle, his close friend and colleague.
Greg, couldn't think of anything better than this right now. It's such an amazing transition, and for you to be able to pass this over to me is something I don't think we would ever have dreamed of in our at any time, but you left nothing on the table. You made everybody's life here better. You made the county better. You made things across the nation better, and you certainly made me better. So thank you very much.